Oh man, it's 8 o'clock and I haven't started on this 12-page paper yet. I hope I finish on time.
You just need to stay focused.
Hey baby, do you want to go to Mason Pond and let's take a walk all night long?
Oh Vincent, your manners charms are irresistible. Sure, I'll go outside and take a sketchy stroll with you.
Are you sure, Megan? What about your paper?
Screw my paper. I like boys.
Wrong decision. Now Megan is dead and her paper is late.
What should have happened?
I have to write this 12-page paper by tomorrow, and it's 8 o'clock right now. How am I going to finish this?
You just need to stay focused.
I guess so.
Hey, Brianna, baby.
Oh, hey.
Want to go to Southside and take a leisurely long all-night stroll with me?
I'd love to.
Great.
I'm going to get my stuff.
What about the paper?
What? Nate! How dare you tempt me like that? Why do you always do this? What's wrong with you? God! Every time I have something to do, every time you just have to distract me all the time. It's not fair! It's not fair, Nate! Why do I have to always do what you want on your schedule? Why can't I just be a good student? Why not? Just God, Nate! Don't bug me anymore. Finally, I can finish my paper. God damn.
Minus the violence.
Whoa. Oh, mercy, mercy me. Oh. Things ain't what they used to be now. No. Where did all the blue skies go? Poison is the wind that blows from the north and south and east. Whoa, mercy, mercy me. All things ain't what